I've always just admired him, you know, and I'd only heard good things about mates of mine who'd worked with him, so I knew he was going to be nice.
It was kind of serendipitous. I just met him, we hung out, and we got on really well. So, you know, it's always a gamble, but we got on great.
A young actor growing up in Ireland, he is who you look up to the most, I feel.
Well, it's funny because at the time, I myself and my wife were kind of obsessed with that his show, The Fall.
I think it's really important to lighten the mood.
And lucky myself, Jamie, we share a sense of humour and we're both into the absurd.
And luckily, Cillian approached the film and approached his work in the same kind of way.
It was a very nice working atmosphere because some of the material is pretty heavy, so it's nice to have that support.